black, her leg was wood. It was quick as a spider, and it felt good. Belinda paled and she cried, "Help, help!" But Buster fled with a terrified yell. They trickled down to the bottom of the household, and Little Boss went strategically bustled. But up jumped Custer, snorting like an engine, clashed his tail like irons in a dungeon. With a clatter and a clank and a jangling squirm, he went at the pirate with a bobbin and a worm. The pirate gave up a wormish dragon and gulped some brawn from his pocket flagon. He fired two bullets, but they didn't hit, and Custer gulped him every bit. Belinda embraced him, Buster licked him, no more mourn for his pirate victim. Ink and Lincoln gleamed a giant, now the dragon that ate the pirate. Belinda still moved.